चैप्टर टू एटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर इलेवन साइंस पार्ट वन इंट्रोडक्शन टू एटॉमिक हिस्ट्री।
हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मधुसेना, योर केमिस्ट्री टीचर। वॉच माय यूट्यूब वीडियोस, लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब इट फॉर फर्दर क्लैरिफिकेशंस। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट एटम्स, various sub atomic particles of atom, their discovery, their arrangement in the form of various models. So basically we will be talking about atomic structure.
The origin of the idea that matter is composed of small indivisible particles dates back to the time of Democritus, a Greek philosopher. The word atom is derived from Greek word atomio, which means non-divisible. The atomic theory of matter was first proposed on the firm basis by John Dalton, a British school teacher. Dalton's atomic theory made a new system of chemical philosophy, and he proposed the following points. According to him, matter consists of indivisible atoms. All atoms of a given element have identical properties, and atoms of different elements differ in mass. Compounds are formed when atoms of different elements combine in a fixed ratio. However, Dalton could not explain laws of chemical combination. His atomic theory could not explain the results of many other experiments. It was not consistent with the further discoveries. In 1830, Michael Faraday showed that if electricity is passed through a solution of electrolyte, chemical reaction occurs at electrodes. A cathode ray discharge tube made of glass is taken with two electrodes. At a very low pressure and high voltage, current starts flowing through a stream of particles moving in the tube from cathode to anode. In this way, electrons were discovered by J.J. Thomson. The smallest and lightest positive ion was obtained from hydrogen and was called proton. It was found in 1919 by Goldstein. Later, Chadwick in 1932 discovered the electrically neutral particle as one of the constituent of atom and called it as neutron. Thus, atom is the smallest indivisible particle of matter and is made up of electrons, protons and neutrons. Now, the problem was the arrangement of these subatomic particles in atom. Various scientists proposed various models of atom. Thomson's model was visualized as a watermelon of positive charge with seeds embedded into it. Rutherford's model resembled the solar system in which the nucleus was the sun and the electrons were revolving planets. Thomson's model of atom is considered as a uniform positively charged sphere and electrons are embedded into it. Thomson's model was discarded because it could not explain the stability of the atom. Rutherford's model of atom consists of nucleus in the center. The nucleus comprises of protons and neutrons. Electrons revolve round the nucleus in fixed orbit. Electrons and nucleus are held together by electrostatic force of attraction. However, Rutherford's model was rejected on the basis of discovery of electromagnetic radiation. James Maxwell in 1870 was the first to give a comprehensive explanation about interaction between the charged body and the behavior of electrical magnetic fields on macroscopic level. He suggested that whenever electrically charged particle moves under acceleration, alternating electric and magnetic fields are produced and transmitted. These fields are transmitted in the form of waves, and these waves are called electromagnetic waves or electromagnetic radiations. Hence, electromagnetic radiations are associated with electrical and magnetic fields. The following are the properties of electromagnetic radiation.
The oscillating electric and magnetic fields produced by oscillating charged particles are perpendicular to each other and both are perpendicular to the direction of propagation of the wave. Unlike sound waves or water waves, electromagnetic waves do not require any medium and can move in vacuum. There are many types of electromagnetic radiations which differ from one another in wavelength or frequency. This arrangement in the decreasing order of frequency or increasing order of wavelength is known as electromagnetic spectrum. Small portion around 10 raised to power 15 hertz is visible. The characteristics of electromagnetic radiations are wavelength, which is defined as the distance between two neighboring crest or trough of the wave. Frequency nu is defined as the number of waves passing through a given point in 1 second. Velocity is defined as the distance traveled by the wave in 1 second. Wave number nu bar is defined as the number of waves per unit length. The frequency nu, wavelength lambda and velocity of light c are related by the equation c is equal to nu lambda. Some of the following observations were not explained properly by the wave nature of electromagnetic radiation which established its particle nature. Black body radiation. The ideal body which emits and absorbs all frequencies is called a black body and the radiation emitted by such a body is called black body radiation. Max Planck suggested that atoms and molecules could emit or absorb energy only in discrete quantities, small packets and not in a continuous manner. Planck gave the name quantum to the smallest quantity of energy that was emitted or absorbed in the form of electromagnetic radiation. The energy of a quantum of radiation is proportional to its frequency and is expressed by the equation E is equal to h nu. Here h is Planck's constant. Photoelectric effect. In 1887, Hertz performed a very interesting experiment in which electrons were ejected when certain metals like potassium, rubidium, cesium, etc. were exposed to a beam of light. This phenomena is known as photoelectric effect. The following results were observed in this experiment. The electrons are ejected from the metal surface as soon as the beam of light strikes the surface. The number of electrons ejected is proportional to the intensity of light. For each metal, there is a characteristic minimum frequency nu zero below which photoelectric effect is not observed. This minimum frequency nu zero is known as threshold frequency.